हाय एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? होप सो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम इन माय न्यू वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस कंप्लीट अबाउट बीकॉम एफसीए प्रोग्राम एंड दिस इज एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर द सीएमए स्टूडेंट्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस सिक्स पॉइंट्स। फर्स्ट वन इज एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, सेकेंड वन इज एडमिशन प्रोसेस, थर्ड वन इज हाउ मेनी सब्जेक्ट विल यू गिव इन बीकॉम एफसीए प्रोग्राम एंड हाउ यू कैन सबमिट योर असाइनमेंट, हाउ यू कैन ड्रॉ योर असाइनमेंट, एंड फिफ्थ वन इज पेपर, हाउ फिल योर एग्जामिनेशन फॉर्म, एंड लास्ट वन इज क्रेडिट ट्रांसफर। बिकॉज आफ्टर क्वालिफाइंग द एग्जाम यू आर लाइबल टू ट्रांसफर योर क्रेडिट थ्रू सीएमए टू बीकॉम एफसीए, देन यू विल गेट योर फाइनल मार्क्सिट। सो आई विल डिस्कस ऑल द सिक्स पॉइंट्स इन दिस वीडियो। प्लीज वॉच केयरफुली, दिस वीडियो इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर यू। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू बीकॉम इन विद इन द वन ईयर, देन इट दिस वीडियो विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू। First one is I want to discuss about eligibility criteria. In eligibility criteria, there is mentioned already eligibility criteria. So I want to go on the page. Course material, academic eligibility for admission 18. So we will go on the 18 page. Suppose I mention here. Here the eligibility criteria for mention. Candidate with following qualification are eligible for admission. Firstly, we have a 10 plus 2 and admits both A and B are compulsory. Registration in ICI foundation course. It means you are qualified for 12th examination and you are already registered. Then you are eligible for this program. Through a student who have been route through CPT, which is a part of chartered accountancy, will not be eligible for this particular program, BCom FCA. This program is exclusively designed for ICWA students. No any other can take admission in this program. Okay. So if you are in BCom FCA program, so it means you must have a 10 plus 2 and plus you have already registered in your CMA foundation, then you are eligible for admission. But if you go through CMA foundation, then your course will be 3 years. If you take admission through CMA intermediate, then your course will be 1 year. Okay. Fee structure is 7200. Duration of the program. This is the most important thing, duration of the program. The duration of the program shall be minimum 3 years and maximum 6 years, with a provision for the readmission after completion of maximum duration. The students who have already passed ICI intermediate course before joining the IGNU course may complete the program in minimum period of 1 year. Due to this, I will suggest you will go for this program after qualifying intermediate. Then this program will be beneficial for you. Okay. So first one is eligibility. Second one is admission process and how we will take admission in this program. So for taking admission, you just go simply on IGNU site. I already discussed about admission process. So I will refer you my video. I will give the link in the description. You can check the link in description in which I already discussed about admission process. So I will already give you the link in the description. Third one is how many subjects. So I just there are the 4 papers only. If you are already qualified your CMA intermediate, then you are liable to write only 4 papers in the examination. I will discuss about the 4 papers. Just I want to share my screen. I already here is the my result. Actually, I already done my BCom FCA program. Actually, I did not complete my CMA. BCom. After I completing my CMA intermediate, I joined BCom FCA program and I completed my BCom through IGNU, and I completed my program within the 1 year. So due to this, I suggest you that this program is very easy for CMA students. You can do easily. So just I want to discuss how many papers. There are the 4 papers in which already assignments. These papers are compulsory. You must write, you must submit the assignments, and after you passing the examination, you are eligible for credit transfer after when you complete your these four papers. Suppose in a term you qualified in three papers and you did not qualify one a particular paper. Suppose yahan pe not completed word not completed was mentioned, then in next attempt you will write this paper particularly, and after it, when you will qualify this paper, then you are eligible for credit transfer. So this is the four subject which you will write in the examination, and after qualifying this paper you are eligible for the credit transfer. Then next one question is about assignment. For assignment, when you take registration in BCom FC program, then you will select your college. Okay, then for assignment you will submit your assignment this particular college. Suppose I was taken admission in Delhi and I choose one college in Delhi which are near to me, then I will submit my assignment to that particular college. For all these four papers, they have five question in assignment. You can check through I will just want to show you the assignment, how you can check the assignment. Suppose AED01, yeah, ECO13. I will check the assignment for ECO13. Here I will mention ECO13 assignment. Here I got the solved assignment. Just this is for 1920. You will check assignment according to your term of examination, and just to click on this, and after that you will go to the assignment here. This is for buying purpose. This is solve assignment. If you want to buy, actually there are the lots of site who provided question answer in online format. So you can check on the website. Here you can check there the questions are mentioned. Attempt all the question. There are the five questions which are mentioned here. You must write all the question, and you can check the answer through your study material. Yeah, you can check on the some other website for answer purpose. If you did not want to check the answer in your book, then you can buy some assignments through these portals, and you can download the PDFs. They will provide you answer sheet, and then you will write all the answer and submit to your nearest college. This is the process of assignment. You will check one by one all the four paper assignment on Google. Next one is, then after your submission of assignment, you are liable to fill your examination form. Like simple, you can check just online IGNOU examination form, and you will submit. Currently there is no examination form is opening, so you can just check IGNOU, 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 EXA examination form, and here you will got the link examination form Indira Gandhi Open University, but currently there is no opening. So you will select according to you, just same purpose, 150 per course, yani 150 rupees per paper. You are liable to write four papers, then you are liable to pay 600 rupees for your examination form. You will just click on the, and after you will fill your examination form and you submit. Proceed to fill online examination form. Kindly select declaration. Okay, proceed. Last date of submission of examination form is closed. So there is no opening for examination form. So just click on that, and after that you will click on your course and select the papers which you want to give the in examination, and after it you will submit. Then next question is credit transfer. For credit transfer, here there is one readmission rule. I want to show you. Everything is mentioned on the prospectus. So credit system 1.4, yani page number A8. A8, I want to go on 6. Course material credit transfer. For credit transfer, the university credit center, most of the it's for credit of the course. Actually, there was a mail ID. We will mail your marksheet on that particular mail. Bachelor, master, we students, course evaluation assignment, duplicate credit card, readmission syllabus offered by IGNOU, assignment, next year address for code, guidelines. Credit transfer, there is no option of credit transfer here. And actually the mail of the credit transfer. Fee for various services, evaluation system, duration of program, this is the MCOM program. Okay, I will show you. Actually, I will show you my mail, I think. Here is the mail ID. Here is the mail ID. You can check here. ICWISOMS@IGNOU.ac.in. You will send your all marks to them, and after that, they will proceed your credit transfer system. Okay. So I already discussed all the point which I already told you starting of the video. Thanks for watching this video. Bye. Take care. Best of luck.